Now this was by far the most tasteful thing in the whole country. Its taste haunted me for this. I have to go back.
Well, Tatra T, you work last time. Slovakia, here I come. Just like... yes, now I remember. Ой, сука! My head, урод! Failed by G again. Yeah, I might as well take another ship. Oh, wait, hold on! What is this place? I do not remember being outside. Boris is back. Well, if you believe in fairy tales, you might as well believe in teleporting tea. Welcome to Bratislava, the capital of Slovakia. It is a beautiful Slavic city, with many things to see, like the Bratislava castle, of course. It is beautiful, built in more than 5 years ago, even before Vadim was my neighbor, very long time ago. And I have beautiful old town houses with... hold on! This is not Tour Guide Channel, this is Life of Boris! Country Review! So, Bratislava, a place for old cars! They also have parking rates that make you question your existence! But everybody know, you park 2 streets down, so you not have to pay tourist price. At rush hour time in middle of city, you would see one car. Just one. The most amount of people you would see in one spot is at a castle. Not this, are tourists. They have cameras, colorful clothes, and speak strange languages. Try to avoid. Right outside of city there seems to be a region for extremely hot saunas. It is either that or it is Vadim cooking with petrol again. In both cases try to avoid, но Slovakia is not very known for its large bodies of water. And for this reason, everybody who wants to cool down, go to water park. And I do mean everybody. Хэдри... Блять. Pool water. But even at the pool, the selection of food is beautiful. In parking garages there are cars with some questionable beauty standards. What is this бабушка's jam shell for what? You could fit a whole season of preserves on this. Restaurants they serve almost everything imaginable. Every local food you can think of, you can get it. If one does not have what you like, move on to the next. The streets are full of colorful people.
Good job, camera, very nice work. And just as I said at the castle, no doubt. And here's security guy, and that is the House of Parliament. Maybe you should come and help.
After Budapest video, people commented why I did go to a German store. Why not a local one? Not that it is my fucking business to know what country Little is from. So in Slovakia I'm thinking, okay, let's not go into Little or Bila or Tesco. Let's try something new. And as it turned out, Kaufland is German as well. I mean, if there was a store called the Slovak Market or the Hungry Store, I would definitely know to visit those instead. But now, shopping time.
Beer for Boris. Take a whole six. Hold on. Alcohol free? Who do you think I am? you can never go wrong with spreads. What is this? Super cream. Ingredients super and cream. Don't need to try this out. Explain that. This is all great, but where is the local stuff? I did not drive all the way to Slovakia to drink Russian vodka. Oh, hello. Well, you are the chosen one. Borvichka? Sounds like my kind of drink. Stivka, you're coming with me. Since when did you make kernel in frozen form? This is genius! Why would you say not in form? Bread is big as a mountain. The one good thing about Slav countries, they do not hold back on stuff like this. Look at this, just like assault weapon. Закуски mix? No, this feels like home. Wait, these are cakes. Hey, why not? My favorite part of any store, the processed meat section. If I could buy anything, I would buy this section. Hellmann's, no thank you. Just want the local stuff. What is this? Mayonnaise sauce? No. Light? Ha! Who do you think I am? Hellmann's again. What is this? The fucking ice cream factory. Опа! Майонез! О, Slavic cheese bread. I should just pay 5 kilograms of this. Lump of cheese? Why not? So we need some butter for the bread. But this is not butter. This is margarine. This is substitute. Says the one guy talking to himself in store, pointing at stars. But they have not kicked me out yet. Масло? Good. Wait, hold on. Сметана. 30%. Сметана. And смотана. So this is... No, this is also сметана. 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 Why you confuse people like this? Давай! The kafol is like bad breakup. Everybody saying give another chance. Ну давай. Не алко, не thank you. 39 cents for beer. What is this, Czech Republic? Some people do not understand why I do this shopping and food eating process. But those people are locals. And have probably not traveled very much. Because you see... Блять. Who are you trying to keep out of this? You see, the first thing I do when visiting foreign country is go to shop. And buy some food, you know, for me. You know, as a man cannot survive... The fuck is this? Вадим? Are there rats with knives in this apartment? So as I said, men cannot survive on squats and simichki alone. And I have to see the selection of food in each country. And, of course, mayonnaise. And this stuff is one of the best reasons to ever travel. So maybe next time when you go travel, instead of going to restaurant and spending all your money, you should go to shop and buy some actual food. Бля. And only then will you understand why I do what I do. What is this now? So how do you know if I need to eat the skin or not? I mean, there has got to be an easier way than eating it and finding out in a couple of hours. Or this. So the first thing I like to do when in a foreign country is make a бутерброд. But no, we're not done yet. Glorious mayonnaise. Shit, that is some good fucking mayonnaise. So this is my favorite бутерброд. Урод, блин. To try it. Small sprinkle of mayonnaise on top. And boom. Slice of some friendly sausage. Ah, look at that. You ever come to Slovakia, you must try this shit. This высоченная салами. Check this out. And Vita Star mayonnaise. But the bread, I'll let you decide. Because this one too chewy for me. Like eating 5-day-old beans. But still good. So this drink is like the West Slavic Coca-Cola. Because nobody drink Coca-Cola here, come on. So we give this one more try. Just one. Shit, sorry. Try to breathe it in. If I had to say it is like... It tastes like Tarhun. Yes, but a bit more brown. Now this is my favorite new challenge. By the first thing you see in the shop. Soup and snack pearls. Questionable, but still had to buy. Tastes like chewing on the side of чебурек. What is this? Reminds me of бабушки's чебурек. Okay, point proven, these are good. Now this is Leko or Lecho. But either way, it is made for one. Oh no way, it is made for single. Shit, how did they know? Oh yes, looks like something out of бабушка's nightmare. И блять, the color of this. Now the taste is fine, but if you are single and traveling alone, please hit this up. Single life doesn't have to be this sad. Но бабушка always said, Boris, never eat with a knife out of the can. It's a good thing бабушка is not here right now. And I hear you saying, Boris, why you buy so much food? Why you waste so much food here? And I say, no, I eat all of this. What you think, I let food go to waste? No. Now you know this express noodles always have sand. Ooh, this is so hot, it's going to blow your ass up. And then they never act. So of course you go to store, find the spiciest noodle you can find. And then you add the pepper on top. What you think this is kindergarten? I tried inhaling it again. Shit, for 8 cents, not bad. And noodle, what, 18 cents? Now this is why I came here. Now next step сметана, and I hope you see сметана this time. So сметана is sour cream, but this step I have no idea. Well, it says super cream, how bad could it be? Паштет. Now my mom always say, if something smell like dog food, and look like dog food, then it's just probably паштет. And it is made in Slovakia. Now this is good. Okay, time for dessert. This we have Ещенко once again. The same stuff I tried in Czech Republic. Wow, this is like hardly starting Diva and Diesel. I swear, this never happened before. I think I'm going to pass on this time. And not the сметана. Is this some kind of joke? You think this is funny? This is not сметана, блять! What the блин is this? Сметана soup or what? I mean, yes, maybe I bought the wrong one, but what you use this for? This kind of sour cream? Pivo, you never let me down. You know, you can never go wrong with spreads. Fish carcasses in oil. Very simple recipe. I mean, it could use a bit of vodka on this side, but still, very nice, beautiful. Well, it is cheese. I'm not so sure about these snack sausages, but it's probably a good thing they do not show how many percentage of fat is inside. Good after maybe the 5th or the 6th beer, but I'm not there yet. Whoa, what is this? Chocolate sausage? Salami in a box. This one, I would say, maybe after 10th beer. Some people ask, Boris, what is the point of your videos? And here it is. 3 different kinds of chili to eat at an apartment that I do not own. And to these same people I say, go read name of channel again. As if I would know why 1.5 million people are subscribed. I have no idea, I did not invite these people. This one, not bad. But on a scale of 1 to 10, I would say about as sharp as Vadim's jokes about my cooking. Who is Vadim? Vadim is my neighbor. Welcome to Life of Boris. This is somehow more spicy than previous one. And this is not even chili sauce. Why am I eating chili in Slovakia? I don't know. I mean, what else would you do? Oh, that looks hot.
Okay, bring out the kettle. I should check whether it is to cool down.
Wow, the magic of frozen food. Never before have I had frozen knedli здесь шлифками. But this, not bad. But I guess this is advantage of buying pre-made food. However you look at it, it is still fast food. 3 years ago, I made a video about the Boris taxi. It was a 96 C-Class Mercedes. And now, I finally have a 99 C-Class. Life is good. So if you have a good suggestion where I should travel next, write your comments, of course. Maybe I should go to Scotland next time. Apparently the only place that has mayonnaise ice cream at this point. Or I should just make my own. Well, thank you for watching, stay chicken breaky, and I will see you next time.